Hello and welcome to Eventive. In this video, we will cover the basics of creating a film. Any pre-recorded video is considered a film on Eventive. That includes feature films, short films, pre-recorded Q&A videos, recorded workshops, and beyond. Whether your event is in person, virtual, or a hybrid, you will create a unique film record for every film that's a part of your event. You can either create each film individually, or you can use Eventive's bulk import feature to import film metadata using a spreadsheet. An article explaining bulk importing films is linked in this video's description box. To create a film record, click Films from the left side menu of your Eventive dashboard, then click the Create New Film button. First, add the film or video title. Next, write the synopsis or description in the film description box. You can even include links or images here. Be sure to also add a short description, which is often a film's logline. Add as many details as you'd like, such as year, runtime, and language of the film. You can select multiple languages as well as multiple countries of origin. Add production credits if applicable, such as director, screenwriter, producer, and cast. Under visibility, leave Visible Everywhere selected unless you want to hide this film record from the film guide, in which case you would select Hidden from Film Guide. If you have a link to a film trailer or video preview on YouTube or Vimeo, add that URL under Trailer URL. If this film is part of a virtual screening, you'll need to add the virtual film content. There are three different ways to upload virtual content to Eventive. Learn more in the film upload article linked in this video's description box. Add up to three images for the film record: a vertical poster, a horizontal cover image, and image for the virtual watch page if this film will be in a virtual screening. Add tags to each of your films to categorize the films in your film guide. Repeat this process for each film or piece of pre-recorded content that will be a part of your event bucket. You can either create each film individually, or you can use Eventive's bulk import feature to import film metadata using a spreadsheet. You will eventually add these films to the virtual screenings and physical events in your event bucket. All film information, including posters, credits, trailer URLs, etc., will automatically sync with your virtual and physical event pages, creating really nice, detailed event listings your audience can peruse. We go into more detail about this in our Creating a Virtual Screening and Creating a Physical Event videos. For even more information, read the complete guide to creating films, as well as other relevant Help Center resources, which are linked in this video's description box. Visit our Help Center at help.eventive.org to learn even more.